Here we got a nice terrace, yeah? It's a white terrace with several beds. And here too, yeah? That's onions here. And right in between, you got chocos. That's pretty good techniques, really, to hold the ground. And still very productive. That's what a choko is. Sechium. And what you eat as well is those shoots here that are very tender. We eat them after about 30 seconds cooking, really. We don't stir fry them with other vegetable. We cook them separately with a bit of garlic if we want to, a bit of soya sauce. It's quite good, yeah, and ginger. That's one kind of spinach that's not always eaten. So that's going to be for tonight, all of that. Very, very tender. It's like a kind of asparagus. So it's a good idea, isn't it, that choco wall.